pour the mold around it. You melt the wax out, and then you put it in a vacuum, and it sucks air through the mold, pulls the metal into the mold. It's called Lost Wax Investment.
Is it a kit that you got on eBay or something for creating a vacuum and doing that, or?
They sell them for making jewelry. Vacuum casting.
Okay.
You just search that, you'll see
it. So it's pretty cool how you made all these castings.
Yeah. A lot of the hammers and everything are all steel machined. The planes are bronze castings.
Like this is quite a bit of work here.
Yeah, a ton of work.